born of the Gentiles looked more like a stable than it did a holy place. They were selling their wares, cheating one another, made a mockery out of his grace. But Jesus made a whip in his holy anger. His power filled the air. He turned over tables, scattered their money, and said it's a place of prayer. They were bitter and angry as they struggled out, wondering just what they had seen. Deep down inside them, the worry and doubt for some was about to end. For the weapon he used was a whip of love he made to set them free. With every blow on their backs of pride, their eyes began to see. Then he lifted his hands and said, "My house will be a house of prayer, so that all of the nations and all of the people will know if you've been there." The sting from the whip on their back is now gone, but still they remember his face. The power that came every time he spoke, there was nothing to do but obey. Never had they seen such a holy man, who said he was the Son of God. The words he spoke, like a sword of strength, drove the wickedness out. He lifted his hands and said, "My house will be a house of prayer, so that all of the nations and all of the people will know if you've been there." He lifted his hands and said, "My house will be a house of prayer, so that all of the nations and all of the people will know if you've been there." And all of